Portillo. That's headed. Oh, that should have been a handball. Ooh, my. Ruth got to it, and Ruth's going to score! Logan Ruth stays with it, and the Mustangs are in front 2-1. Logan Ruth just blasts it right past Ty Blyler. I hope his grandmother Janet was watching. What a moment for the senior.